Hello everyone, welcome back to part 6 of F.E.A.R. playthrough. Let's jump into it. Load in our game. Cyanora Sucker. Yep, that's the one we're in.
While you were out of contact, I got a read on Fennel's transmitter. He's all the way on the other side of the research area.
Reception.
You're gonna have to hustle to intercept.
They've all signed up Norton Apes in this area. He can't get forward with the elevators locked down. Understood.
I have to get readjusted to the sensitivity in this game. Is this a sign that one dude from earlier was going this way?
Oh,
yep,
you.
It is a sign.
Christ, I thought I was a goner.
Mr. Mapes, you're still alive.
No thanks to you guys.
What are you doing here?
The elevators are offline, and those soldiers are everywhere. Now, you've got to find a security office and override the lockdown.
You gonna stay put this time?
On my honor.
You already know he's gonna run again. To look for another cheetah trail to find them. Also, that is actually like cheetahs, right? Little product placement in the game. That's the case. Okay, cheesy poos. Okay, never mind. Same idea, just not an actual company. I was gonna say, that's quite a product placement there.
You have one new message. First message from an outside number.
Is everything else right?
I just saw the news. What's going on? Please call me back and let me know you're okay.
Yeah, okay.
I'm really freaking out. End of message.
Doing good so far. right after I said that. Missed everything. Moving right along. Keep on giving me this ammo. Just gotta hop over this. I thought he would have been dead already.
You have one new message. First message from Genevieve Aristide. John, it's Genevieve. It seems the senator's plan failed. His special forces team has been unable to neutralize.
Check in.
We should assume the
that's an affirmative.
All outsiders, we need time to clean things up.
Thank you. Yep. Figures. Gotta take the ladder up. As expected. Where did I go? Okay. It keeps going up. Confused for a second there. Not see that other spot to go up. There we go, nice. So got to the next area now. Unauthorized personnel. Jump right into that. I'm curious when we'll see that dude again. And what happens to him in the game. There
oh,
he is.
Perfect. You again. See this button? I wonder what this does.
This guy deserves to just get like taken out by some enemies or something. Where do we need to go now? Missing something here. This is offline now. Can't do shit here. And break the glass apparently. Seems to be like online or something, but it doesn't give me an option to do anything with it, so I guess we don't go there. And then here it just takes us back to where we came from, so we can try go up and come back up here, I guess. I don't know. Oh, okay, so I guess there's some different areas we can drop down into. Yeah, it's the other side, okay. What did he hit?
enclosures are active in this area. Unauthorized.
Yeah, I should probably save. I haven't saved in a while. Boy.
Fennel will be shot on sight.
Deal with this thing every time I come across it now. This dick. I deal with these things everywhere I go now because of that fucking dude. It's crazy. Really wasting all my health and my ammo. Disgusting. Where I came from, right? Not exactly, but it sort of leads to the same area, I think. Maybe. I just gotta go destroy that gun and then pass it. Ready, like I'm climbing to the vent.
You have one new message. First
kind of expecting something of use there, but. Did it for me. Right here. How did you come from behind me?
Follow me.
Some bullshit. Bro, that's crazy. How'd that guy come from behind me? Kill everybody back here. Clearly not. Like max out health items and everything, and suddenly everybody just became a blood sponge, and then those machines just ate my ammo. Okay, he's dead. Nice.
Toxic substance detected. Emergency lockdown in effect.
this is where I went originally. This is where I could have been. I wasn't locked down.
The data's uploading.
And this is where I need to go.
Gotcha. Well, this confirms the point of Perseus was to train telepathic commanders to work with clone soldiers. Although it looks like Paxton Fettle was the only commander in the program. The weird thing is, they refer to him as the second prototype.
I was supposed to drop down here. But I don't think that is where I was at earlier, isn't it? Maybe I dropped into the wrong spot. I'm gonna have to like figure out how to get back now. So I'm back to this area. Locked. Let's see, where do I need to go? Maybe this way? Yeah, okay, yeah. Okay. So curious what happened to that dude though. I crawled into the vent. Where did he go? This is locked. I assume we gotta jump over the ledge here. Over the railing, probably. You guys will save here real quick. Yep, there we go. Okay. So that ends that mission. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end that part there. It's a good stopping point. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.